fun way, non-fun way, it don't matter. Like, we push each other's buttons. So we met in high school.
No, say middle school. How did you see me?
Okay, so we're at a track meet. I was with a couple friends. I'm like, hey, who is she? I thought she was the most beautiful girl. I mean, whoo. Shit. She didn't know me in middle school, so I just knew of her. And once we got to high school, we started little flirtatious comments. By the time I know it, she threw flirtatious comments back. I was like, so you're telling me I got a chance?
Well, hello, everyone. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Stephanie, and I am the maid of honor. First, I want to take a second to thank everybody for coming out tonight to celebrate this lovely couple on their big day. Let's all take a second and admire how gorgeous Karina looked tonight in her wedding dress. I guess you don't look too bad yourself, Jose. Maybe about an 8.9?
How did we get together sophomore
year?
Well,
we were together sophomore year, but then we...
Took a little break.
It didn't work out at that moment. And then when he came back from training from the Army, I was like, okay, he's great looking. Oh. I'm gonna take my chance.
When Jose first got back from basic training our senior year, I remember Karina drooling all over him. I had to pick up her jaw off the ground.
Yeah, you right, you right.
And then I went away.
I'm just kidding. It was always Jose drooling over Gotti since freshman year.
Possibly.
Karina had told me she had a crush on Jose, and I thought it would just be a senior romance. But here we are, 10 years later, seeing how they have grown up and all they have accomplished together makes me understand the love between them.
My name's Andrew. I'm the best man. I first met Kiko when he was a senior. He was taking his senior pictures. He was wearing the littlest Letterman I've ever seen. Like, it didn't fit him. He still wears clothes like that to this day, but.
I look good though. I look good.
I got to experience him from a teenager to the man he is today. You know, we've had our good times. We've had our bad times. We've cried with each other. No. It's okay, it's okay. Gotti, you too, I've seen you grow up from a kid to a woman, and God has blessed y'all with Sophia. Hopefully they bless you with some more kids.
Senior year, she was pregnant and then had our baby right after graduation, and we just went with the flow.
Sophia, she's excited.
She's super excited.
She's older now, she's 8 years old, almost nine. She talks like a grown-up.
Yeah, she'll throw jabs at me.
She always says, finally, you're marrying my mom.
By no means, there's no storyline, no right way to do it, but it's our way, you know? Like, we got to this moment because it's the right time. She was off. Man, I'm really so glad y'all waited, because if y'all would have done it before, I would have never seen it. You're not crying, I am. We do have all these emotions for her. Like, she's our pride and joy.
She's been through it all with us, like ups and downs.
This time, right? Talk about your baby girl. Holy moly.
When Jose first told me he was going to propose to Karina, I instantly thought two things. Dang, it's about time he put a ring on my best friend. And oh no, I'm gonna have to do a speech at their wedding. So here I am, nervous, but honored to give a speech tonight.
It's been 10 years, right? So I'm like, you know what? I think it's time. At the Pearl, there's like 7, 8 different sections that I wanted to pinpoint.
Like different special moments in our
life. Like key special moments of our lives. I caught a couple friends, a couple of our closest family members, and...
He dropped me off at the front. He's like, I'll see you later. I was like, what? What are we doing?
First stop was the very first day I saw her, which was at the track meet.
Holy shit.
I'm getting emotional. And then towards the end, everybody's just following her. And at the end, I had like rose petals coming out to the bridge with some candles. So she gets there and we're talking and I'm like, baby, it's about time, right? Like, I just love you with all my heart. And I gave her a hug and I totally forgot to ask her to marry me. But everything went
pretty perfect,
I would say.
Welcome to this beautiful celebration, Karina Hernandez and Jose Francisco de la Rosa. Let's give them a big hand as they come together to join as one. Karina and Jose, this is a very special day. And look around, we have some beautiful people here, and they are here to celebrate your wondrous union. And we have some special people too that are here in the front. Now these are your grandparents, and I'm so glad that you're here today. It gives Karina and Jose support and love.
Hello, handsome. Today's the day, it's about time. It's been a long 10 years. You're my better half, my best friend, my soulmate, and my lifelong partner. You have given me the best gift in life, our daughter, Sophia. And I thank you for that.
And Jose, you know, on your side too, we have a beautiful picture of your dad that's here. You know, he's here, Jose. And you'll see signs of him tonight, today, in a very special way. I believe that very much.
My love, I can't wait to see you at the end of the altar and become Mrs. De La Rosa. This is a little gift for you to wear on the ear set. On the inside of your suit, on the left side, to be close to your heart. Just to remind you that he is always by your side and watching for you. I love you always and forever. Love your soon-to-be wife, Kikunka.
How dare she?
Oh, it smells like him. Hey, lovely, I already know you look beyond beautiful. Can you believe this day is here already? You, my little angel, are put on this earth to save me. For that, I am forever yours. I can't wait to see you, to hold you, to marry you. You know you're everything I could ever ask for. Perfection. Or should I say, my perfect imperfection. Just remember, you're fierce, strong, kind. Sophia has a superhero as a mom. I love you the day I saw you, 13 years ago. And I knew I would marry you. Our life isn't a perfect story, but it's ours to make. It's time to close this chapter and continue to the next. Mr. and Mrs. De La Rosa.
How's everybody doing today? I wrote a little something. I promise to love you for who you are and for who you are yet to become. I promise to be patient and remember that all things between us are rooted in love. I promise to nurture your dreams and help you reach them. Ooh, shit. I promise to share my whole heart with you and to remember to show you how deeply you mean to me, no matter the challenges that may come over our way. I promise to love you unconditionally and fiercely as long as I breathe.
Jose. My best friend, my love, my number one fan. You're kind-hearted, compassionate, and selfless. You are funny, inspiring, and encouraging. You are loving and have always loved me for who I am. Loving my faults and imperfections. You have always believed in me. You always push me to become better and continue to follow my dreams. Today and always, I promise to make you laugh and to keep our love fun, exciting, and full of adventure. I promise to be faithful and honest, kind and forgiving. I promise to be alongside you in every step of our journey, encouraging you, uplifting you, growing with you, wiping your tears away, even when the Cowboys lose, and building a better life each day together. I promise to value your love and to love you wholeheartedly. You are the one God made just for me.
Yeah, we are.
He's my best friend.
Yeah, we can honestly say that. We created a bond where the love is there.
Can you see he's very emotional?
No, not this guy. I'm a buff dude.
And now the rings. And Jose, in taking Karina's ring and putting it on her finger, repeat after me. Karina, take this ring.
Karina, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
And say the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
And Karina, taking Jose's ring and putting it on his finger, repeat after me. Jose, take this ring.
Jose, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
And say in the name of the Father and of the Son.
In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Truly knowing both of them, I can see how they are a perfect match for one another. I see them working together as a team to raise their beautiful daughter, Sophia. And I can't wait for y'all to have more babies. Hopefully soon. No pressure.
No pressure.
No pressure. Jose, thank you for loving my best friend the way you do, with much passion and unconditional amount of love. For making her laugh and smile and always cheering her on when she needs it the most. You guys are truly meant for one another, and I love you both. Now let's raise our glasses and toast to the bride and groom.
I love you like you're my brother, man. I'm blessed to be here. Y'all are perfect for each other. I wish y'all the very best. I love you, thank you.
Thank you. Yes.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jose, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Jose Karina De La Rosa.
Oh, You're my